Breaking news tonight, a fire forcing people out of their homes on the south side. Fire crews greeted the flames at Cantrell Drive and Logwood Avenue. We're told a travel trailer caught fire and spread to two neighboring homes. San Antonio Fire say that the crews knocked out the fire, but they're still checking out the hot spots tonight. Crews say one person is being evaluated for smoke inhalation and minor burns. The cause is still under investigation.